Hey guys, so as a huge fan of Christina Aguilera, she came out with a new single called Not Myself Tonight, and I really, really like her makeup on the cover. I don't know if you've seen it. It has, she's wearing like little horns and a tail, and she's got like really sleek eyeliner and some really awesome lips. So that's the look that we're going to be duplicating today, so let's get started. Okay, so first things first, you want to make sure that you make your skin as clean looking as possible, as even as possible. Mute out your lips with some concealer and go ahead and prime your eyelids as I've already done. You can watch my contouring video. I contoured a little bit of my cheeks just lightly because she has a little bit of contouring. So we're going to start with our eyes. I'm going to use, this is from Essence, and this is Blockbuster number 22. It's a matte eyeshadow. It's kind of like a vanilla-ish color. I don't know if you guys can see that. And I'm going to go ahead and take my e.l.f. Eyeshadow brush and just sweep this all over the lids. So you just want to use it because she looks very natural. Her eyes just look super natural and just lightly defined as well. So you just want to pat this on just to get like an even coverage on there. I really, really love her, and they just released a picture yesterday of this video, and it's looking like it's going to have some really, really cool makeup looks. So far, the one that they released, she's wearing like some really, really bright yellow eyeshadow. And some, like, it looked like a coralish red lip color, so that's gonna be hot. I can't wait to see the video. Okay, so once you have that done, that's all evenly covered, I'm gonna go ahead and take a MAC quad that I have here, and I'm gonna use this color right here. It's called Soul Song. I'm not sure if it's still available because this was a limited edition quad. And I'm gonna take my e.l.f. Defining Eye Brush, which is just an angled brush. And I'm going to define my eyes kind of in a circular shape. So I'm hoping you guys can see this because I'm looking sideways toward my mirror. And you just want to use a light dusting of this. See how I'm bringing it just a little bit above the crease? Just like that. You want to take it all the way in. So just do that to both eyes, and then we'll go ahead and do the eyeliner. Okay, so I went ahead and just blended the eyeshadow into like a circular shape, as you can see. I know hers isn't that dramatic, but I'm pretty sure that it is, but black and white just kind of tones down colors. I'm going to go ahead and use e.l.f. liquid eyeliner. This is the little bottle form, and this one's very inky, so I have to be very, very careful when applying this. So let's go ahead and start with a dramatic liner. She has, I'm hoping that you guys can see this. She has it like really, really winged out. So you want to really wing this out here. Just kind of straight. I'm kind of going above the natural line for now, because you're going to bring it back down in a little bit. And then you're just going to go across. Just kind of connect it. It's not a super thin line, so it's okay if it's a little on the thicker side, because it is a dramatic look. So far we have that going on. Okay, so just keep on filling this in. And then you want to go ahead and take this one right here where the area is blank, and you want to fill it in and connect it upwards, kind of into like a little point. See how that's like a little winged point right there? You can even pull it back down a little bit more right here from the center. So it's already getting that really cool dramatic look. I'm going to do the other eye and I'll be right back. Okay, so I finished the eyeliner, and the best way I can say to do this is to create a line out, and you can even create kind of like a rectangle at the end and then make a point at the end and kind of just connect it till it creates a nice point. So we have that. Next, you want to take an eyeliner, and I'm going to go ahead and take Estee Lauder's Double Wear in Onyx, and I'm going to line my waterline. You want it to look really nice and dark because this picture just looks really sexy. So I've done that, and I'm going to kind of squeeze it together to transfer to the top eyelid, or the tight line, I should say. Do that as well. I always line it twice just to give it that extra depth. And then you want to line at the bottom on the bottom lashes. Just kind of like connect this line right here and just go halfway through. And then smoke it out if you have a smudger. Mine has a smudger on the other side, so just kind of smoke it out a bit. So do the same thing to this side. Just right to the middle of the eye, and then smoke it out as well. So that's how it looks so far. And then I'm going to take the same eyeshadow that I used in my crease, and I'm going to take a small flat brush, just like this one. And I'm going to put a little bit, because in the picture, one of the pictures, she has a little bit of eyeshadow smudged here. So I'm just going to use a little bit of that purple just in the inner part. Just lightly blend it in. Just like that. So then, okay. And that's just lightly there. So now the next thing you want to do is add a little bit of highlighter to the brow, just to add a little bit of dimension to the face. I just like the way it looks personally, so I'm going to go ahead and use my MAC 252 brush, and I'm going to use Sephora's eyeshadow in Aspen. And I'm just going to go right underneath the brows right here, just to give it just a little bit of dimension. You just want your face to pop, your eyes to pop, because that's the main part of this look. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and add some mascara, and I'll be right back. Okay, so I went ahead and did my mascara. I did, like, loads and loads of mascara, and I just put clear brow gel on my eyebrows because she doesn't have too much going on. They're not darkened, and her eyebrows are naturally, like, really, really light. So the next thing I'm going to use is a MAC lip liner in Vino. This is, like, a dark plum color, and I'm just going to line and fill in my lips. And this is, like, the main focal point on the picture. I mean, it's the eyeliner and the lips just look so sexy. So as you can see, it's like a really dark, deep color. It's just a really nice color. And then I'm going to take my Viva Glam lipstick in Cindy and just add it on there just to brighten up the color a bit. And then I'm just going to line it again. Just to keep it nice and neat. And there you go. I know it looks very, very dramatic, but this is her look. And you'll see in the black and white photos exactly what I'm talking about. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you all later. Bye.